Hi there, my name is Liz Gardner, and the dance that we're doing today is called Demons. It was choreographed by Mark Simpkin in 2014. It is a 64 count, two wall, upper intermediate dance, no tags, no restarts, just a little pacing. All right, let's get started. Our weight is on our left. We're going to go step right to the side, sort of a biggish step. Side, sailor step. Fall, cross, recover, touch, unwind. We're turning three quarter left, dropping on the right. As we do, we sweep the left foot around for eight. All right, let's just do that. Side, left sailor, step, fall, cross, recover, touch, unwind, turn three quarter, sweep for eight. Do it with the count. Here we go. One, two and three and four and five, six and seven, eight. So drop on seven, sweep eight. We're going to do a coaster. Left coaster, step, ball, step. Rock forward for four. Forward, recover five. Side six, weave across. Seven and eight and. That's a quarter. Eight and one, two. Got cockies out here, they drive me insane. I've actually fed them a couple of times today with little bits of bread. Here we go from the top. Side, sailor, step, fall, cross, recover, touch and wind, drop, sweep, coaster, step, fall, step, rock, recover, side, weave and cross and step half turn. We do a full turn, that's. And then we shuffle for four and five. Come back, back, cross, back, half quarter side for eight and. Let's get some counts happening here. Weights on the left. We're going to step to the side. One, two and three and four and five, six and seven, sweep eight. Coaster one and two and three, lunge four. Five, six, weave seven and eight and turn one, two and three. When I said turn, that's a half turn and then there's full turn and three, shuffle. Four and five, lock back. Six and seven, eight and. We're going to do a touch unwind, three quarter turn left, dropping forward on your left. Do a pivot half, so you're now looking at three. Step your right to the side as you turn, a quarter turn, and touch and wind. And then we go right, left, and bring right, left, next to your left foot. Okay, so let's do it from the top, just to there. Here we go. One, two, and three, and four, and five, six, and seven, sweep, eight, coaster, one, two, and three, lunge, four, five, six, weave, seven, and eight, and pivot, one, two, turn, and three, shuffle, four, and five, six, and seven, eight, and single counts, one, two, three, four, and five, six, sway, seven, eight, and. We cross rock, one, two, and cross rock, three, four, and pivot, step forward and pivot, and five, six, seven, and eight, and. So there's another ball step taking weight on your right foot, and, eight, and. All right, let's do it from the, we've done all the locks and things, we'll do it from the full turn business. So we touch one, two, three, four, and five, six, way seven, eight, cross one, two, and three, four, pivot, five, six, seven, and eight, and. We come back on our left foot. One, two, and three, and four. So that's a sweep, cross shuffle. Pivot, half, step back on your right as you sweep into a coaster, step, fall, forward. Okay, let's do it from the cross rocks at the back. One, two, and three, four and five, six, seven and eight and one, two, cross three and four, turn five back, six, coasters, and eight, and. Let's just get some names into some of these steps as well, just to there. So weight's on the left side. Side, sailor step, four, cross, recover, cross three-quarter turn, drop, sweep for eight, coaster. One and two and three, so that's four steps. Lunge four, recover, five, side six, weave, seven and eight, and one, two and three, shuffle, four and five, lock, six, seven, eight, and. Now read single counts. Touch on line three-quarter, pivot half turn, turn another quarter, touch, unwind a full turn, sway right, left, and together. Cross, rock, and cross, rock, together. Pivot, turn, that's a left turn. Shuffle left, right, left, bring right next to it. Back on the left, back, sweep, behind, and shuffle across, that's four. We're doing a three-quarter turn, we're stepping, half turn, stepping right back, do a coaster, step four. Now we do a pivot, half turn, these are single counts, a full turn, a step with a scissor step, and we go to the side and do a touch and one full turn. Okay, let's just do that from the cross rocks. One, two, and three, four, and five, six, seven, and eight, back, one. Two and three and four, turn five, six, coaster seven, eight and one, turn two, three, four, that's full turn, five and six and seven, eight. Weights on the left, eight. We're going to go side, switch and side, switch, behind and cross, hold, ball, cross. There is a full turn in there, but I've left it out in this room, it's too hard. Okay, from the same spot. From the cross rocks, and that's the end of the dance. One, two, and three, four, and five, six, seven, and eight, and one, two, shuffle, three, and four, five, six, coaster, seven, and eight, and one, two, full turn, three, four, scissor, five, and six, and full turn, touch on one, seven, eight, one, two, and three, four, five, and six, that's behind and cross, ball, cross. Okay, that's the end of the dance, all the way through with the steps. Weights on your left side, left sailor, step, ball, cross, recover, side, touch and wind three-quarter, drop on your right for seven, sweep eight, coaster, step, lunge forward for four, four, recover, five, six, weave, across, seven, and eight, quarter turn, and. Pivot, one, two, full turn, and three, shuffle, four, and five, lock, six, and seven, half, quarter. We're going to the single counts, so touch behind, three, quarter, pivot, half, quarter, touch behind, unwind, half, sway right, left, bring that together, and cross left over right, right over left, pivot, half turn, shuffle, and then that's left, right, left, and that's, and then back on your left, sweep, behind, ball, cross, that's four, turn a three-quarter over your left, do a half turn over your left, as you sweep into a coaster, step, ball, forward. This turns into a half pivot, a full turn, step forward on your left, do a quarter scissor, then you go side right, touch and wind, you go side, switch, and side, switch, behind and cross, and the sheet at the end, there's actually a side switch, full turn right. Okay, but I don't do that. With the count, weights left. Oh, one, two, and three, and four, and five, six, turn, seven, sweep, eight, coaster, one, two, and three, lunge, four, recover, five, six, weave, seven, and eight, one, two, and three, shuffle, four, and five, back lock, six, and seven, eight, and eight and. One, two, three, four and five, six, wave seven, recover, eight and cross, one, two and three, four and five, six, seven and eight and one, two and three and four, turn five back, six, seven and eight and one, two, that's half a turn, and three, four, five and six, touch and one, seven, eight, one, two and three, four behind, five and six, hold seven and cross eight with a ball step. Okay, let's do a back wall. We've done the ball step, so weight's on our lap. Here we go. Side, sailor step, ball, cross, recover, and three quarter turn left into a coaster step, ball, step. Lunge, recover, side, weave. Cross, side, behind, and quarter, full, half pivot, full turn. Shuffle, forward, back, cross, back, half and side. Here's your three quarter turn, three quarter left, pivot half, ball cross to the front, side sway, bring it in for and, eight and, cross one, two and three, four and five, six, seven and eight, together and one, two and shuffle, three and four, five, six, seven and eight, one, two, full turn, three, four, five and six, seven, eight, one, two, and three, four, five, and six, hold seven and eight. Let's just do the back wall one more time so that we're pretty good, and I'll add some counts in as well as steps. So here we go, one, two, and three, and four, five, six, cross, seven, turn, drop, seven, eight, one, and two, and three, lunge forward, four, five, six, weave, seven and eight, and one, two, turn, three, four and five, six and seven, eight and one, two, three, four and five, six, weave, seven, eight and cross, one, two and three, five, six, seven and eight, and one, two and three, four, five, six, seven and eight, one, two, turn, three, four, scissor, five and six, seven, full turn, one, two and three, four, five and six, hold seven, eight. Now, let's have a go to music. I hope I can fit it in this room. We'll see. Here we go. Ah, I'm back. While there's no tags or restarts, it does have a very quick start. Starts on the word days after three counts. When the days, okay, three counts in, when the days, all right? Big step right side. When the days, okay, let's go. Starts on the word days.
When the days are cold and the cards all fold and the saints we see are all made of gold, when your dreams all fail and the wounds we hail are the worst of all, when the blood runs stale, I wanna hide the truth, I wanna shelter you, but with the beast inside, there's nowhere we can hide. No matter what we breathe, we still are made of greed. This is my kingdom come. This is my kingdom come. Your grave in the masquerade, looking
Simpkin's Demons, choreographed in 2014, 64 count two war intermediate line dance, no tags or restarts, starts on the word days after three counts, so it's pretty quick, but because it's quick start, you've got to really count those first eight or else you're out. I do hope you've enjoyed that, and I'll see you next time. Thanks for watching. Bye.